Okay.
I know what you're thinking right now, and I'm gonna say that I agree with you. My intro is awful, but I'm not very skilled in making intros, so this is what we have to deal with for now. Another thing, you might think, where am I sitting? This is not my average little corner. Because I used to sit there, way there. We see with all this picture, we have a picture of the TARDIS, a picture of Colt Brown, we have some clothes, we have Wonder Woman, we have an angel that I think is a Victoria's Secret model. And her style is there as well. But I am
her style is there as well.
Yeah, if you wonder where her style is, he's in my bedroom. Anyway, I used to sit in that corner, and I like sitting in this corner, but now I am trying to sit in a new place, see how that feels. So far, I have recorded some other things before. So far, it feels good, I felt like, that is how I feel. But perhaps this would be my new place to sit, because it's actually, it's better lighting here as well.
I mean, you see, there's up there, there's my lamp.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about in either right now. Okay, anyway, today I am going to react to Glee episode 5. As I told you last time, I will be not reacting to every single Glee episode. Episode 4, I have not recorded my reaction on that. I watched it alone, with me, myself, and I. That was how it was. I'm a little sad, actually, that I didn't record it, because that was a great episode, and I have some great reactions to some of the things. But it's not recorded, it's not gonna be up on any place, but this one will be recorded, this one will be... Yeah, recorded. And you're gonna see my reaction on that, simply. Episode 5, yeah. Okay. Oh! Sam! Sam! Looking home! Just a few! Night! Warm and all and all.
I think she just had a bad breakfast burrito.
This killed my mood.
Tell your mom about what's going on.
I could rather handle it myself right now. My mom's got enough to worry about.
I mean, it's sad that he thinks he's going to have a baby with this girl, because he's not. He's not the father. But it's very sweet to see how much he cares about her. And how
we haven't had any morning sickness.
And then we have this.
Quinn from Bray's been upchucking everything.
Has someone told you something about my personal life?
Nope.
Mm-mm. Can you keep a secret?
But you know, there are very few students that have their full rights to students who excel in music.
Emma, but I have to admit, I don't quite understand what she's doing in this. She's not a teacher. What is she like? I don't know. I remember the name on it, but this is very interesting what she's saying.
But we lost Rachel. Do you think we can do it without her?
Sure.
Or do you think we can win regionals without Rachel?
Well, remember the Jamaican bobsled team? Big long shots. Definitely.
How does it feel to be just a sophomore and get the lead in a school musical?
It's an honor. Frankly, one I feel I've earned. If there's anything I've learned in my 16 years on the stage, it's that stars are rare. And when they're found, you have to let them shine.
Do the right thing. All the great actresses take their clothes off.
Well, I have no problem with nudity. Let me tell you about my planned production of Equus. Have you ever hung out at a...
Get an argument from
but
me.
She got delayed in the school musical. But like, the like school the musical will just be like one show and then
even
it's over. So what she's gonna do when it's over? Have I understand the whole concept right here? They are super cute together. Do you ship them? I ship them. We should all ship them.
Saying it was mesmerizing. She was my first crush. I was a freshman. She was a senior.
Wait, hold on. Because I thought you said your wife was your first crush.
Just because April didn't even look at me. Oh, crap. There's no forwarding address.
So then you've had feelings for someone other than your wife.
I'd love to see your wife, but Lord Google.
Things got weird and I called it off. And 2 months later, Versace was dead.
Wait, what?
Dead. Okay.
Rose. I cannot agree with him. I'm like, yes?
I'm here to link to her own personal. April.
Hello, are you well?
You remember me?
So did I sleep with you? Can I get you a drink? I just cracked open a fresh box of wine.
I like her.
I'm Sandra with Oakcrest Realty, and she is a squatter. This is a bank-owned property. The owners foreclosed 6 months ago.
Let me just get my vino, and I'll be out of your hair. Hold
that. I want you to be in the glee club. We'll get you sobered up. Find you some underwear. It's not too late for you, April. What do you say?
When I started with this packet, there was 4 of them. Now I have like, it goes here. I might have problems.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
So, if I were to say I'm going to Mexico,
Sister Schuster, I changed my mind. April should stay. I worship her.
So you can be the star. Well, it won't work. I'm not going anywhere.
Oi.
Oh, Bambi. I cried so hard when those hunters shot your mommy.
Hey, I'm just trying to figure out the set list for Saturday.
I just got back from the emergency room. Do I have to put my fingers in the holes? Couldn't there be diseases in there or something?
No, ball sharing's all part of the fun. Sure, this is your first time?
Oh, pizza!
Yeah, I think they
have pizza yesterday.
How's Glee?
Why did I tell you that?
Everybody misses you.
Not like you care. They are so
sweet.
Come back to Glee.
What about Quinn?
Forget about her.
future. I just know that I want to spend more time with you now.
I'll have to quit the play.
Yeah?
I'll do it. Quinn's backed up.
And the baby daddy, Finn.
I'm a little bit of brain and worry here over what actually gonna happen.
Guys, you were great. Don't worry. Aww. There will be other performances.
Excuse me? I think I might have a solution. I know all the words to the song.
You don't know the choreography.
Then we're gonna have to give her a lot of help out there.
Was that the end? It's already end! But I wanted more! I wanted to see more! I wanted. Guys! Don't leave me hanging here! Oh god! Is that what will happen in the next episode? I also think I'm gonna have to watch, react to the next episode as well. Maybe. We'll see. We will see. We will see. Anyway, this episode was, this episode was everything. No, but that was so great. I mean, I like this, all. April was, it was an interesting character. Are we gonna see more of her? Will she come back at one point or not? And I find it was sweet that we were trying to help her so much, but then like realized that he didn't do the right thing after all. And also I liked Rachel that she like came to the realization that she doesn't have to be in the spotlight all the time. Yeah. And also, she, Rachel and, Finn, is that, yeah, Finn, still hasn't learned my name. Day two in this episode, oh! I hate Quinn so much. Why does she have to destroy everything? Okay. Technically, it's not her fault that she's pregnant, though. It's not her fault. I hope they fix this in some way, that this just... I mean, she clearly are going to keep the baby. And I feel like there are no way to have her change her mind in that, but... I have to say, the songs today, when they perform, don't take me wrong, okay, they were good, I mean, as it always is, but I think I have heard them better, they have been better, honestly, I feel, and don't take me wrong here again, But there are a lot of more people in it, and I know that that's the point with Glee Clubs and blah blah blah. But I feel honestly that they were a little better when there was few of them. But we gonna have to wait and see what is happening. Now when I have watched it, I honestly wish a little bit more that I had reacted to the last episode 4, and not this one. But I mean, I can know that now. Like, I can know that before. That's impossible. Like, I mean, some you know, just how it is, and I think so is with like every single reacting channel. Like some reaction videos are better than others. I think I do really had a lot of things to say about this episode. I realized that when I was watching about, damn, I am talking so much right now. Yeah, but we'll see which episode I will be reacting to next. And as I have said, I'll be very happy if you tell me which episode you want me to react to, because it's not so easy to me to know which episode I should and should not react to. Except that, I don't think I have so much more to Glee, to say about Glee. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe and like this video, and we'll see you next time.